How do I record data in PASCO Capstone? Capstone gives you three options for recording data. You have continuous mode, keep mode, and fast monitor mode. In continuous mode, you are recording data at a given sample rate. In this case, 20 samples per second. To collect data, simply click record, collect your data, and when you're finished collecting data, click stop. For keep mode, this allows you to record data points on command. In this case, I have a preset values for volume, and I'm interested on knowing what the pressure is for each of these data points. For this, click on preview. And when you are satisfied with the value, click Keep Sample. Now I'm going to adjust my syringe to 35 milliliters, which gives me a new pressure sample. And I'm satisfied with that. Again, click Sample. And continue. Click Keep Sample. Once you're finished collecting all of your data, click stop. In fast monitor mode, this is the mode you would want to use if you are collecting data at very high sample rates. Now, it actually doesn't collect data, it just monitors data. So in this case, you can see I'm using a very high sample rate of 51 kilohertz. This is usually used in the scope mode or when you're using an FFT display. If you're interested in getting more information on how to use these modes, go up to the Help menu and select PASCO Capstone Help.